We are experiencing climate patterns that are not the norm, at least in this region. Our patterns are such that we have a rainy season that is in the summer months between September and February, and that during the colder seasons we experience less rain. However, in the past few years we've witnessed an increase, not only in the rainy season itself, but an increase in the intensity of rain that we experience. This has impact in a manner that a few years ago we would not have planned for. Our stormwater drainage systems have not been prepared to attenuate the levels of rain that they currently have to attenuate. Our roads have experienced significant damage, as in fact have we experienced, particularly on the basis of aging infrastructure and impact on our traffic signals and other public infrastructure. This is but just one of the examples of the reality we have to confront of changes in climate patterns. Amongst others, and key amongst those, the reasons being, in fact, greenhouse gas emissions. We project in the city of Johannesburg and did an assessment as we work towards the growth and development strategy that we published in November 2011. Anticipated that in the medium term we would experience a 2.5 degrees Celsius increase in temperatures in Johannesburg, and that by 2080 or so that would increase to above 4 degrees Celsius. So temperature levels are increasing in Johannesburg.
These downpours are causing the kind of infrastructure damage that I talked about earlier, and again Mayor Parkstau is very conversant with this, but every city where these events are happening has an unusual and new challenge where infrastructure is concerned, because the roads and bridges were not built for the kinds of unusually intense downpours that are coming. So as the temperatures continue to increase, this pattern that I have been describing will, according to the scientists, continue. When I said at the outset it's important to take action sooner rather than later, the sooner we do stop treating the Earth's atmosphere as an open sewer, the sooner we will be able to start the recovery process. But these global warming pollutants stay in the atmosphere, some of them for quite a long time. So the sooner we start, the better.